and gentlemen, good afternoon. My name is Monet Ina. I'm 12 years old and a student from Sawanakhum School, Buckingham Campus. Today, it was such a great honor to have a chance to tell all of you one of the interesting story, which is called The Three Little Pigs. But before that, I would like to tell all of you why am I choosing this story? Because The Three Little Pigs told us that the hard work pays off. Based on this story, the first two pigs, they only think of the time that they could play. But the third little pig, he is the hardworking one. He built his house out of bricks. It takes a long time, but it is strong enough to resist the weather, the dangerous animal, and more. So, if all of you want to know more details and meaningful of this story, let's get started now. Once upon a time, in a quiet little town, there lived three little pigs. One day, they decided it was time for them to leave their mother's home. Off they went to build their house of their own. The first little pig built his house out of straw. The second little pig built his house out of sticks. Because they thought that it take time left, so they could have more time to play. But the third little pig built his house out of bricks. It take long time, but it is strong enough to resist the weather, the dangerous animal, and it is safety. When the first little pig built his house already, he sat on the chair and enjoyed his lunch. But then there was an angry knock on the door.
Little pig, let me in, said the wolf.
Not by the chair of my teeny chin chins, said the pig.
Then I huff and I puff and I blow your house in, said the wolf.
As the wolf inhaled, when it exhaled, the house went down and the first little pig fell down and rolled until the second little pig's house. The first little pig told the second little pig about the wolf. Then the second little pig said,
"It's okay, brothers. Let's go inside the house and let's see if the wolf can blow this house, because the sticks are stronger than the straw."
They go inside the house and have a deep conversations until there was an angry knock on the door.
Little pig, let me come in, said the wolf.
Not by the hair of our teeny chin chins, said the pig.
Then I huff and I puff and I blow your house in, said the wolf.
As the wolf inhaled, when it exhaled, the house went down and the two little pigs fall and roll until the third little pig's house. The two little pigs told the third little pigs about the wolf. Then the third little pig said,
"It's okay, brothers. Let's go inside and let's see if the wolf can blow this house down."
Then they go inside and have a deep conversations until there was an angry knock on the door again.
Little pigs, let me in, said the wolf.
Not by the hair of our teeny chin chins, said the three little pigs.
The wolf huffed and puffed and huffed and puffed, but he could not make the house down. He fell on the floor, looked like the balloons out of the air. Then the three little pigs called the ambulance for the wolf. From that day, the three little pigs know one lesson: that hard work pays off in the future, but the laziness pays off now. After listening to this story, which pig would you like to follow? I suggest you to follow the third little pigs. So that's all of my storytelling. I hope you guys enjoy. Have a wonderful day and stay safe.
Salarian Suvarnabhumi ជាសាលាចំណេះទូទៅខ្មែរធំជាងគេនិងល្អជាងគេនៅកម្ពុជា.